Tracker overnight, take 3. Morning, everybody. Lone Tracker. Yesterday I was wandering around, checking out some new area, and I decided I'd spend the night. Just, see what it was like, I guess. So I didn't have much more on me than what I normally carry when I'm out hunting. A gun, just a pack and a knife. Shelter out of hemlock boughs, made a hemlock bed, gathered up a whole bunch of this goldenrod, whatever other kind of leaves they are, for trying to make a nest here. And got a whole bunch of grass, and what I did is I stuffed the grass in my shirt all the way around as much as I could. I also stuffed it in my pants. I got cattail fluff in here, and some real soft grass, and it really helped keep me warm last night, because even when the fire went out, I really didn't get too cold. Feet got kind of cold, but these boots really hold the moisture in, so I took them off and dried them a couple times. I had a pretty good night. The fire was a little bit scarce. I didn't get to collect any till after dark. Decided not to use a flashlight, so I had to collect everything kind of by feel or inside of the fire glow, and I'm pretty happy the way it worked out. It was supposed to get down to 25 degrees last night, well, it did, but a little bit of pond over there, it just froze over, so a little freezing at least. I didn't have too much food, a couple of granola bars, and I had a bag of mashed potatoes that I ate. Here's my nest. I had that stuff stuffed up behind my back. It really helped keep me warm. I was worried all night I was going to burst from the flames, but it was alright. On this side I had a reflector, but I think I put it too far away. It did much good. It's all hemlock bough. Kind of what it looks like around where I'm at. It's kind of I'm surrounded by swamp right here. It's some high ground. There's a big beaver meadow where I got all my grasses. They're a little bit damp, but they helped quite a bit. Even though they were damp. Kind of a neat area. There's not much water, now it's inactive. The dam part is inactive. Remember where that darker weeds are, that's where the old dam was. It goes way down, and then my truck is parked up on that hill over there somewhere. It's about, I don't know, half a mile, three quarter mile from here. Go through a swamp to get there. Thanks for looking.